Just to start off with, Peter, how has your life changed since the arrest?
Since my arrest last year. Hold still, I've got to think about this for a moment. Yeah, I should have realised you were...
I was 27 when I interviewed Peter Ellis. He was 34.
It wasn't quite...
Do you want me to start off with something else?
Yeah.
It's just sort of like I thought it'd be good to talk about, you know, what you've sort of been through and stuff to start with.